FIFA in a long time. So I think I should play it today because I haven't played it for a long time, so yeah, it should be good. Start. I've played Ultimate Team before. I've not got much good players on my thing. This is the Champions League. Oh, I know what I want to do. I can't even remember the last time I played this. Probably like a few months ago. But I used to play it a lot, like a long time ago. That was ages ago, so when I used to play it like all day. It's best, okay. I don't want that to happen because they're in the match. No, I might leave this match and I don't want to do that. Okay, I'll just try it. Okay, how do I do this again? Let's just play the match. I declare it. I forgot how to leave match anyway. Oh, you leave match like this. In match. I'll just resume match. Okay, so it's going to get really hard at the end playing it, which isn't good for me because I've not played this for ages. But that's not really good. Now,
and the stage is set here in the Spanish capital for the UEFA Champions League final. My name is Derek Ray. My co-commentator to help describe all the action is, of course, Lee Dixon. And we're fast approaching kickoff time here at the magnificent Estadio Metropolitano. It is Juventus against Paris Saint-Germain.
Good evening, what a pleasure it is to be here with you, Derek, sitting over this magnificent stadium with arguably the best two teams, well obviously the best two teams in this competition this year because they're in the final. What a final we've got. The pitch looks fantastic, the crowd are expectant, there's the trophy just sitting there and the players in the tunnel just about to do what they do best, go out and play and entertain us.
And this is how Juventus will line up. Wojciech Szczęsny between the posts. And leading the line today is Mario Mandzukic. Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Buffon gets the nod in goal. Neymar plays with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And it's become less and less fashionable in the modern game. But it's two up front this evening. It's with Dybala. Mandzukic. Dybala. Paulo Dybala can be a handful. Bentancur with it.
Let's go.
A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means.
A minute. I'm going to look at my team. Okay.
No surprise to see Juventus here on the big Champions League final stage. A team of natural winners.
Yeah, juggernaut of Italian football. They'll be confident. They're going into this final full of confidence, full of good results. Can they go an extra yard?
And when you analyse this, Lee, you just feel that all attacking roads ought to lead to Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, four goals in his last three games. He's in superb form. He's going to be really hard to stop. The defenders need to be on their game.
Prepare to take on the shot. It could be up for grabs. Well, just couldn't keep himself onside.
What? Oh, offside. The problem is, this is a long thing. Okay. He's probably going to kick for. Yeah.
They've given it away. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper?
Yes!
A goal for the Bianconeri.
Okay,
goal
how did you do it,
in the Champions League final.
Well, finals are for heroes. Is that the goal that lifts the trophy? We'll wait and see. Well, here's the replay. Sometimes keepers use those
buttons and then, like, you can do it. Good dancing. Apparently, you can do it to bail and stuff. Oh, I want to try it.
As regards the goal. And underway once more. It is advantage Juventus. Verratti. This is Thiago Silva.
Is Eber's going to get it? It's going to start getting harder because of what he's going to start back. So it's going to get. It's going to keep getting harder. It's going to get really hard. I think it's going to be like world class Juventus. Oh.
Away.
Oh.
Given away by Ronaldo.
No. Can be.
Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
Excuse me.
It's with Bentancur.
Okay.
It's with Mandzukic.
Did the last one, so Matuidi. Maybe we can do it again.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Moving through the gears. Di Maria. Mbappe. Fed in low. Across, lacking guile and accuracy.
Okay. It's Dybala.
He had the sixth sense to know what to do and win it back. And cleared away. Cavani. Immaculately placed by Cavani. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Given your vast European experience, Lee, you must have memories of playing Juventus.
Absolutely. Played in a dead rubber qualifying match here with David Seaman pulling his hamstring the night before the game in training, and he played the whole game not diving to his right, which was quite hilarious because every time the ball went to his right, I had a little snigger to myself knowing that he was struggling a little bit. He didn't tell the physio that night.
Joao Cancelo. Bentancur with it. It's with Mandzukic.
Oh, these tackles.
Matuidi.
Priority
was to hang on to the ball, which he did.
Before you spoke for Juventus. He was a good goalkeeper. I think he even...
Di Maria.
He was like one of the best goalkeepers.
Tilo Kehrer. and plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position.
Give me the ball.
And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that.
Look at that. One of my brothers did that before, but when he dropped the ball into the
simple save for the keeper.
Well, he had to pick the fly to the ball up, that was all. Got behind it. Good save.
Over to Mandzukic. Okay. Let's go.
Here he is, Mandzukic.
No, I just saw
dispossessed. And that.
It's getting harder now because of what I told you.
He has been deemed to be
offside, young man.
Not by Muchley.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating that is. Look at that, spot on.
Let's use the camera.
Bentancur with it.
Okay. Yeah.
Mandzukic.
I should put that one in there.
Corner for Juve.
Oh, wait. Alright, it's there. A lot of people there. I'm going to pass it. Can someone just come here? Please. I'm just gonna kick it there. What?
And Rodrigo Bentancur and Juventus have been dispossessed.
The back.
Conquinhos. Juventus fans remember the years when they weren't playing in the Champions League, so even though they are Italy's team, have been for a long time, it's still a special occasion when they're involved.
Well, absolutely, and the off-the-field activities in the past we'll forget about, but on the pitch they're a real powerhouse. They do everything right for me, the way they play the game, and certainly their defence.
Neymar! Well,
that scared me there. I thought Neymar was going to score.
It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Did he hit it? I think he hit the post, but he didn't. I don't see that man right there. Go be early, I don't know who it is. But...
it's with Bentancur. Mandzukic.
Okay. No, please.
And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Showing ambition to shoot from there. Goalkeeper has it. Cavani, Marquinhos, Di Maria.
Got it.
Goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Half time then.
Half-time.
And we're sorry for the pause in the proceedings here, Lee, because this has been a thoroughly riveting Champions League final so far.
Well, it has. Great game. Sometimes finals can be cagey affairs, but not this one. Let's hope Derek in the second half we get more of that. It's been really,
how many goals was it? Oh, 1-0. Okay.
The entertaining.
Okay, half time, so we've got another half left. Okay, they're starting.
45 minutes separating these two sides from glory.
Excuse me.
The second half of the Champions League final begins.
Can I just take that? And
Mbappe with it. Ran it superbly to take back possession. And here he is, Mandzukic. And really, that would be meat and drink to most goalkeepers.
Yeah, goalkeeper fully in control there.
Cavani. This is Neymar. Edinson Cavani now. Attractive looking move, easy on the eye, but nothing there. Juventus have given it away, and it's Di Maria. Alexandro keeping it out. Here's Ronaldo. It's with Mandzukic. Whatever way you slice it, a good night's work for this fellow so far, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
No, please don't give the ball away.
Found that. Here's Mbappe. Verratti. Di Maria now.
Thank you.
They've given it away.
Oh no! Cross it.
Crossed in by Ronaldo. No nonsense clearance. Throw in here for PSG. And a substitution in the offing.
Substitution, I make a little bit of a substitution. Ronaldo's fine. Zukic is fine. Who's the worst? Alessandro. No, Matuidi. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, who's in there? Is that Katira? CM. Yeah, I'll just leave substitutes. So it's not too much.
This is Thiago Silva. This is Neymar.
Oh,
Mbappe with it. We have the sixth sense to know what to do and win it back.
Na 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 oh, na 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 na.
Pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Cavani coming off second best in the passing department.
No! Give me it back!
Cavani now. It's an excellent attack from PSG.
Take that.
Will there be running towards goal, one man to beat. Will he? Off the post and back in play. Trailing as they are, they must make good use of this corner. The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing.
No, it's absolutely spot on. Keep the game going as long as you can, but then you can always go back and book.
Still got Dani Alves in their substitute thing. Why is it not telling me my CMs and stuff? Oh, it does. Right. Okay. I might take Cellini out. No, he's at 90 rated. He's a CM. Go swap him. Kadira.
After the ball's gone out of play. Good referee.
It's a substitution for Juventus. Kick played over.
No, no, give me that back. Remember, it's going to be this much for them.
Cavani.
It's going to be harder.
Cutting the ball back. Simple catch, really. Neymar.
Oh, no.
And it's Cavani.
Slay tackle.
Carrying a genuine
threat here.
Away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
I almost saved that, I think. Okay, go. Give it to him. Cancelo, pass it over.
Here's
Bonucci.
Pass from Neymar. And up for grabs off the keeper.
Well, they're still behind, Derek, aren't they? But how? What incredible goalkeeping that was.
Is he going to put... And Neymar! Well, not really a shooting moment. He's going to be especially proud, only.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
High pressing at its best. Kylian Mbappe! Fired it against the post.
Well, Derek, I thought that was all level, but can't get any closer than that.
An authoritative challenge. that's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Pjanic with their noses in front in the second half. What will be the thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon?
Well, Juve players have to stay focused on not making it.
Did he really make that save? Gigi Buffon.
Your man is Cancelo low. No. Right. Feels a little close.
A Juventus corner forthcoming.
Oh, the financial scenes here.
Pjanic firing it over. Well, thumped clear. And here's Khedira.
No.
Khedira gives it away.
Oh, well, this is getting hard now, right? Let's speed up. I'm sure you get the ball.
It's an effective run from Di Maria. Throw-ins given. Dani Alves, Mbappe in the centre. And he failed to get it away properly.
Oh, that's getting...
Benassi. Well, it's a really fast. Good-looking Paris Saint-Germain attack. What will they do next?
Corner.
Behind in the game, but now they have a corner. And played short. Good tackle.
Another corner.
That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner.
I ain't looking my ball.
And over comes the corner.
Okay.
And a half-baked clearance. Ronaldo untidy with the ball. Bonucci doing the blocking. Trailing.
How many corners have they had? Does it not tell you?
But hope in it's the almost done in that.
This is like a real 84 minutes.
Take it short.
No, it's not. And I've been here for ages. I think it's a 20-minute thing.
Di Maria and options in the centre. Cavani. Another cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick.
Yeah, no, it's been over 20 minutes. Yeah, 20 minutes.
Now Matuidi. And Juventus have been just possessed. Di Maria now. PSG on the move with purpose.
Well, you can change what the time. I used to change it on my position. When I used to play it on something else. I didn't used to play it on PS on my PS4. I used to play it on something else. I used to change it a lot. Okay, I just want this game to end so quickly.
Read it superbly to take back possession. Beautifully timed.
It's done, basically.
Cavani might want this one. And the danger cleared. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know a minimum of 3 added minutes here. We have entered the final minutes of normal time. Neymar. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. It was a fine looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Italy's old lady has passed the final test.
Yes, we won!
Winners of the UEFA Champions League.
Well, you have to say, fully deserved as well. All those months of toil, the training sessions, etc. The sacrifice, the commitment, the desire, the hunger, the luck as well, and the application to put all that into a package and then win this brilliant trophy.
They do set very high standards for themselves, these Juventus players. But this is something they will remember forever. What a feeling of pride it must give you to be able to say you're part of the team that's the best in Europe.
Well, you know, these players get paid fortunes. Bank accounts are full of money, but it doesn't matter. It's about memories. When you finish your career, you look back at these moments. How many trophies have I won? How many times have I celebrated on a podium with this famous trophy?
The buoyant Bianconeri.
Pick
Juventus
up!
Lift the Champions League trophy.
Brilliant moment, especially for the captain. He gets his hands on the trophy first.
Well, they certainly intend to savour this. Juventus, and they ought to. Doesn't come along.
Moment I love sharing it with the fans. Ticker tapes coming down, the families in the stand giving them all away.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. We'll just skip the rest. Right, guys, we'll stop broadcasting in 3, 2, 1.